Take a wood round, spray it with some water, paint it brown. Create a half circle, a little gobbler, a triangle for a nose, and glue down two googly eyes. Take some yellow construction paper, cut some little legs, glue those down. And then go and flip this over after the paint has dried and glue down some fake leaves. You can still find these at a lot of craft stores, and they should be available for the next few months. Now you have a cute little turkey fall decoration.